up in the morning and the sun broke through the opened curtains. The birds sang too and they said, this is a day to celebrate and savor the fruit you favor. So I said, okay then, what is the best way to taste the fresh flavors to make the basis of my sacred playlist of the fruit selection? I'm a fruit selector, only for me cause all the fruit's delectable. I'm suggestible, I can't decide birds who should be the first fruit I put on the inside of my tummy. It's all yummy, so what should I do to choose who's the first fruit to chew? And they said,
the greatest way to make the flavors flow forth is to count it all up to make a fruit salad. Baby, you can play with combinations of course, but you count it all up to make a fruit salad.
So I got to picking all the finger licking clumsy peaches. Each one in reach is delicious. Teach the leeches to reap the sweetness from nectarine blood. The nectar runs clean. The tangerine plucked or a huckleberry. Chop, 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 chopping it up and don't stop till you're stocking it up to the top of the bowl to make a whole fruit salad. I'm enamored with salad with a fully fruit palate.
Hello, I'm a tomato. Can I join the party? I'm a fruit too, but nobody has asked me. I would like to be with some different company. Instead of the lettuce leaves, cucumber and parsley. So please can I try? I'm a pretty sweet guy. I got seeds inside, so it really does apply. I'm a fruit, that's the truth, and I'm colorful to boot. Come and have some fun with other fun fruits.
Listen, I just think it's best if you stick with the lettuce. Well done for suggesting, there's no need to regret this. But you used in sauces and savory courses, so of course it's too awkward and you can't come.
Pineapple, but don't want that guy to come in my bowl. He's too reliable, I spike it like a triangle. He looks like a circle, but really he's a square. I don't want to be hurtful, but keep him out of here.
Yes!
I'm enamored with salad with the fully fruit balance.
Yeah, fruit!